gonna stay with our Way Back Wednesday theme. Again, hopefully Facebook will not mess with our music and video today. Welcome! All right, welcome back if you were here for step three. Welcome, welcome if you're just joining us now. It is Wednesday, June 17th, and we're about to do our chisel class. So for chisel today, we're going to use a bench if we have one, not critical. We're going to use a mat. We are going to use a small ball or something that resembles that, like maybe a small toy or some toy. We're also going to use a set of heavy weights and something to use as a body bar. Alright, we're going to start with a little warm up. We're going to grab our small ball to start. And stand with those feet apart. Toes and heels out, feet off. We'll take a big breath, arms up. And then down to the rock. Down again, deep breath. One more time, hands go for thighs. Round your spine up. Melt that down. Round up. Melt down. Round up. One more down. Down slowly all the way up to the floor. Three, two, now big breath, please. And exhale open. March in place. Left, right, march in. For four. Step, touch, left, right. Step, touch, step, touch. Let down those swinging bars. Now for left arm. Back to low bars. Dust your right arm. Now back to both arms. Two steps to the left. Two right. Two left. Two right. Two left. Two right. Back to swing arms. Leave your pelvis, tap it out. Good. Now add a little tiny leg lift. Four. Three, lean your toes back down, dust your left arm, good, now we have left leg, up, up, good, now lean your toe back down, both arms, dust your right leg, add that right arm, two more, now no more leg lift. Good, now back to both arms. Change that into a twist. Ball we twist, let's lunge. Four more to go. Good, now tilt in ceiling. Again. Good, scale your head, make giant rainbows. Now back to the front. This time, ceiling and toe. Good, now to stay on the ceiling, make your rainbow. Back to the front, please. Small pulses left, four, three, small pulses right, four, three, pulse again to your left, four, three, now stay to your left, face your foot, heel and arms together, reach. High and low. Dropping that knee for me. High and then drop. That's two. We'll stay drop. Ball will pulse right here for four. Three, stay there now. Just push the ball in and out. In, out. Push. In, push. About four more. Three, two, and one more. Hold it, push that right heel down. Good, now sit back, lift your left toes. Place the ball on your toe. Reach it high and low. High, low. High, low. High and low. Last two. One more. Now just hold the ball on your toe and then push your toes down. Chase the front and ground that pillow in four. Three, two, good. Let's hang both arms, okay? Chase. Okay, now twist. Good. Now let's reach it up. Reach up, reach up. Reach across, cross, cross. Reach it up. high and reach across. Good, now add your swing again. Swing. Karate step with twist. Twist. Karate step with lunges. Karate step, toe feeling right here. Toe feeling. Now stay on the ceiling, make your rainbow. Now to the ceiling and toe. Ceiling, toe. Two more. Build your back up on the ceiling. Bring it to the front. Roll pelvis right. Four, three, four, pelvis left. Four, three, four more pelvis to the right. Four, three, then let's all turn the face right foot. Heel arms together, reach. High and off. High and off. Now let's drop the knees. So up and then drop. And drop. Just stay drop. Small little pelvis for me. Four, three, now hold it. Here's the arm chain. Just in, up, and out. In, up, and out. In, up. One more step, and up, and out, hold right there, push that heel down. Sit back into the right toes, place the ball in the toe. Now let's lift the lower stretches, high, low, high, low, high, low. Final two, one more time. Hold the ball right here on your toe, and then push your toe down. Let's all face front, turn around and slowly again. Good, then once you're up, let's do a couple shoulder rolls back front. Good, hands and shoulders way up into your ears. Release them away. Try again, make tension hold. And release. All right, let's wedge the ball. Somewhere between your knees and your high thighs. You've got your toes in slightly. And your heels out slightly. Good job with a nice slow squat. So as we sit down, squeeze the ball. And back up. So we're going to squeeze and bend. Try again, we squeeze and bend. Again, let's squeeze. And one more throw one. Squeeze, squeeze. And now let's work that tempo for me. Down and up. So we're sitting down and standing up. Sit down in the chair. Rise out of the chair. Let's try six more. On. Four, three, two, good. Now stay down low and pull from the chair. Three, two, rise from the chair. Three, two, rise from the chair. Three, two to go, please. One more. Fingers down and up. Hit. Two. Down, two, up, two, again, down. Rise from the chair. Sit in the chair. Rise from the chair. Sit in the chair. Rise from the chair. This time, take four counts to sit in the chair. Stay in the chair. Good job. Just hold it here. Squeezing that ball. You've got four. Three, and then slowly rise out of the chair. Four. Three, two, and one, release, take it out. Whew. All right, so we got some nice warmed up quads. From here, we're going to come right down onto all fours. And we're going to take that small ball, place it behind your right knee. So in order to keep it there, you're going to have to keep your hamstring activated. Hands directly beneath shoulders, nice wide fingers. Turn your hands in slightly, left foot to the ceiling, belly button is tight. Press. Press. So what we don't want to do is hang our head. What you don't want to push that leg so high that you feel this in the lower back. Two to go. Tiny calls to stay up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight more, please. Eight.
Six.
Four. Good, now slow that down. Two. Three. Hold it again. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Now just two slowly. Up. Hold and push for 4, 4, 3, 2. Nice tight squeeze. Hold it. Add some balance with that other arm. Add your foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Big hold. Bring your head down, bring your knee down. Remove the ball and push back. Stretch thrust. Alright, back up. Switching sides. That's what happens when you've got sweaty back of your knees. There it is. Flash it to the ceiling.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Pause and squeeze 16. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember, no hanging heads, you guys. Feel like you're pushing yourself away from the bench. Tummy's tight. Slow down for 4. We always want to stay mindful of what we're doing. 1. Pause and push up. 8. 8. 6. 4. Now just 2 slow. Pause again. 4. 4. 3. 2. Hold right there. Bend the other arm down. Now let's pulse it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold it. Bring your hand down, bring the knee down. Remove the ball. Push back. Woo. Good. Push your buns to the left a little bit. Come on, back up. Push your buns to the right. Back to center. Step the ball down. Put your toes, put your four hands on the bench, tuck your toes under, push up and down up. Feel your ribs pulling closer to your thighs. Ah, nice stretch point. Bring up the back of your legs into your butt. Walk your hands closer, hands to your thighs, and pull up from there. There you go. All right, let's grab our body bar. We'll do a little work on those shoulders. Then it's down our overhand grip. Toes and heels out. Good posture. Upright go. 1, 2. Open 3. 4 to go. 3, 2. Now show me a row. Press to the front. Try it again. Press front. 2 more to the front. 1 more set to the front. Upright row, your 4. 3, 2, and 1. Now roll, press overhead. Up, press, pull, move down. So notice when I press up, the guard stays a little bit in front of my face. 1 more set, elbow through. Upright row, give me 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, now row press front. 2 more times to the front. Upright row for 2. Row press overhead. 1 more set overhead. 2 rows. Row, press front. 1 row. Row, press overhead. Good. Try again. 1 row. Row, press front. 1 more row. Row, press overhead. 1 row, lift it. Row, press front. Now press overhead. Front. Overhead. Run! Overhead. Run! Overhead. Now just row. Last two. One more. Good. Hold right there. Then place the bar in our left hand. Hold it right in the middle. 2 pounds to the side. Nice and slow again. Side. Not right to our tempo. 4, 3. One more time. Good. Now let's do 2 slow fronts. One more time, slow front. And in tempo, let's do 4, 4, 3, 2. Two up, two down. And one more, two up, two down. Switch hands, up. Tempo, let's do 4, 4, 3, 2. Two up, two down. One more. Good, now 2 up, 2 down, side. One more slow. Now try 4 up, tempo. 4, 3, 2. Two up, two down again. One more slow side. Good. Now switch hands again. Start with 4 tempo. 4, 3, 2. Two up, two down. Up. Two up, two down again. Up. Now listen. Take 4 pounds to come up. 4, 3. 4 pounds to hold it. 4, 3, and then 4 pounds step down. 4, 3. Good, now let's do tempo front. 4, 3, 2. Two up, two down. Up. Down, tie again. Up. Now 4 pounds to go up. 4, 3. Hold it there for 4, 3. And then slowly back down. 4, 4, 3. Two, switch hands. Start with single tempo. 4, 3, 2. Now 2 up, 2 down. 2 up, 2 down again. Then try 4 counts going up. 4, 3. 4 counts to hold it. 4, 3. Then slowly lower down. 4, 3, 2. Now side tempo. 4, 3, 2 up, 2 down. 2 up, 2 down again. Good, now 4 counts going up. 4, 3, stay here, hold it. 4, 3, 2, then slowly all the way down. 4, 3. Good, bring back to the front. Let's finish up with some rows. Up and down. Let's do 4 more. 3, 2, and 1 more. All right, good job. Let's set the bar down for a second. Put hands on thighs. Give me a nice step back, round up slowly. Then 1 stroke, then left arm over your heart. Nice stretch hold. Then we'll switch. Good, take hands behind you, lift your back together. Open those stretch shoulders. Then let's do these both shoulders back up. Very nice. All right, let's keep our bar. And we're going to come to the end of the bench. I want you to butt your toes up close to the end. Turn your toes in slightly, heels out, and then come to the squat and your toes together. Squat. 2, 3, 4. Now, if you don't have a bench, you can do this without the bar. So we're going to squat and step and plank. Squat, right, left, in, and then back up. Down, step, in, and back up. Step, step, in, and up. Step, in, and up. Step, in. Now just do squat. Down and up. 4, 3, 2, rocking plank, lock with legs. Down, step, step, and come back up. Down, step, and back up. Step, and up. Step. One more to go, please. Now just two squats. Four to go. Next step, let's add a push-up. Ready? Squat and walk to plank. Right feet. Push up. Step in. Stand up. Try again. Step. Push up. Step in. And back up. Step. Push up. Step in, and up. Step, push up. Now this time, we're going to have to be to our push-up. Stay there. So you're going to push up. Tap it right. Tap it left. Step back in. Come on up. Try again. Squat. Step, step. Push up. Tap right. Tap left. Step back in. And come up. Try again. Squat. Step. Push up. Tap right. Tap left. Step back in. One more like that. Squat. Step. Push up. Tap right. Tap left. Step in. Now just keep your squat. And let's repeat it. This time, left and back, with leg. Just to push up. Step in. Stand up. Try again, left leg. Step. Push up. Two to go. Step. Push up. Step in next to you. Drop your head, you guys. Step. Push up. This time we're going to have the push-up tap. Push down. There's your push-up. Tap it left. Tap right. Step in. Line up. Try again. Squat. Step. Push-up. Tap left. Right. Step in. Try again. Squat. Step. Push up, tap, tap, step in, one more step, down, step, push up, step left, step right, step in, now just do 4 squats. 4, 3, we're almost there, 2, squat, step to plank, now just hold it. And 2 full push-ups. Down. Modify if you need to. Down. One more. Down. Now we tempo down up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Good. Step back in. Come on back up. Let's keep the squat. Now go. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Good job. Check them out aside. Let's take hands behind us. Lift the weights. Give a little stretch for that chest. So let's release a couple shoulder rolls down front. Very nice. All right, let's move on to our heavy weights. Start with some lat work. Let's go ahead. Put our left foot on the bench if you have it. We're going to extend that right arm down. And let's do a slow row. So it's up and then down. Pull it up and down. Pull it up and down. One more slow one. Up on five and up tempo. One, two, pull up three, four, five, six, seven. Now tiny pulses up. Three, two, one and down. Three, two, one and down. Three, two, let's try that one more time. Three, two, now let's do single tempo. Four, three, one more. There's your pulse. Three, two, one and down again. Three, two, now just two singles. And then pulse again. Three, three, two, let's try two more singles. And then pulse again, three. Three, now I want you to stay up, hold it. Let's go to kick back. Press, down. Press, down. Press, and down. Press, and down. Four more. Make sure you don't swing. Three, two, kick back and roll. Press, bend, reach, pull. Again. And again. Two more steps. Last one here. Press, bend, reach, and pull. Okay, let's do these. From here, let's come our back. Let's go out of the back. And let's stand behind the back. All right. So we're going to start out with step knee lift, step back, little pulse, pulse. Step knee lift, step back, pulse, pulse. Okay, so that's going to be our first step. Get ready, keep your head up. Starting out, lots of steps on the bench. Step knee up, step back, pulse, pulse. Step knee up, step back, pulse, pulse. Step knee, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee, step back, pulse. Now step, knee, step back, pulse, pulse. 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 Step, knee, step back. Pulse, two more like this. Step, knee, step back, pulse. One more time. Step, knee, step back, pulse, pulse. Step in. Let's do some releve. Heels up and down. Releve and down. Up, down. Four more releve. Three, two, one. Now let's place in four. Four. Bring the tight right foot steps up. Step, knee up, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, step back, pulse. Keep that head up. Step, knee up, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, step back, pulse. Now have the arms. Step, knee up, step back, pulse, pulse. 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 Step, knee, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee, step back. Two more to go. Step, knee, step back. One more time. Step, knee, step back, pulse, pulse. Step together, release. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, step to our left, and here's which side. Hands over, eyes look out, that is step to the floor. Up, down, up, down, up. One more slow one. Now we're sitting down. Three, two, one, push down. Two, three, push down. Three, two, one more time. Singles, let's do four. Three, two, running step, let's pulse. Three, two, push down, and again. Now just two singles. We'll pulse to three. Three, two, two singles. One more time, we're going to pause it for three, two. Now stay up there. Let's go to kickback. One, two, absolutely positively, no swinging. Keep going. Now let's do kickback and row. Try again. And again. And again. That's two. One more time. Reach and pull. Okay, let's come on back up. Come back around. So this time, we're going to step you left. Stand, bend, step back, pull. Pulse. We can add a balance in four, three, ready, step, here we go. Step, knee up, stand, bend, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee, extend, bend, step back, pulse. Try again. Step, knee, extend, bend, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee, extend, bend, step back. Pulse three, four more times. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back. Pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back. Pulse, pulse. Try again. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back. Pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back. Pulse. Try again. Step, knee up, extend. Bend, step back. Now this time, step knee up, hold it, extend the bend the leg. Out, and in. Let's take the weight to the shoulder. Out, in. Four more to go. Three, two, and one. Now just full balance. Bring the arms, step down. Right now let's step back. Let's do a few releves. Up, and down. Heel raise and down. Up, and down. Four to go. Three, two, and one more. All right. So switching legs, leaning off to the right. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse, pulse. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse. Try it again. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse. Three more steps. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse. Two more steps. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back. Pulse. Two more times. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse. One more to go. Step, knee up, extend, bend, step back, pulse. Now this time, step knee balance, extend and bend only. Out, in. Keep going with that. Raise the waist and shoulders. Out. Two. Three. Four. Good. Now lift in. Weights down. I want you to just take your left toe off the edge. So push your heel down. Get a good step. Going up that abdomen soleus. And then we'll switch to the side. Press hold. Good. And then from there, just step the right foot back for me. Push your heel to the floor. And then we'll switch. Press God. All right, let's step back. We're going to keep our heavy weight. Let's grab our small ball. And we're going to wedge it somewhere between our knees and high thighs. Back to the big heels out. Weights come together. Over the heavy ball. Let's nice and slow right here, please. Inhale down. Exhale, press our upper arms. Form a nice and good shifting around the head. So we're not feeling any tension in the shoulder. Inhale on the way down. Exhale back up. Two more steps. One more step. Now work some tempo for me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, two down, two up. Two down, two up. Two more, two more. One more to go. Good, now slowly let's come all the way down. Four, three, two. Keep holding the ball between your legs, arms, take your side. So side bend, here we go. So left, center, right, center. Left, center, right, center. Left, right, left. Now let's pick up the center. So just side, side. Really reach. We connect, find long. Four, three, two, and the center back in. Side, center. Again. How about last two? And one more step. Side, center. Side center stay. Weights come back together. Over the heavy go. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Smooth and slow. Try again. Now let's do tempo. One. Four more. Three. Two down, two up again. Three more steps. Last two. One more to go. Good, now let's keep straight arms all the way down in front. Four, three, two, and one. So now let's take the ball. If you have a bend, place it on the bench, and then we're going to set our left toes on the ball. So we're going to create some balance challenge. Kind of facing forward, no biceps over here. And try not to push the ball. So slightly hold your toes on the ball. One more, slow one. Now just hold your left head ball. One. So let's slow down with the camera grip this time. Up. Down. Two more steps. One more slowly. And now let's step up. One. Two. Stays open a little bit out from the hip this time. Let's start slowly. Again. Two more slow. One more slow. Tempo right to get eight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. toes, go hips. Ready to go. Two more sets. One more slowly. Now we aim to tempo. One.
One,
Now, see, you're holding over your legs that way. Down. Cool. You don't want to use that lower back here. Try again. Couple more sets. Good, now here's our cake. We're going to lower, lower. We'll use the shadow lift. Try again. Lower, lower. We'll use the shadow lift. Again, lower, lower. We'll use the shadow. Again, lift. Again, lower, lower. We'll use the shadow. Again, lift. One more time, lower, lower. We'll use the shadow. Lift up. Now stand here, get a crunch jacket. Then bend your knees, and get a double crunch here. Knees, chest, chest, knees. Two more. Three. Two. Then just upper body only. Good. Now squeeze the ball. Bring your knees back in. Lift, twist to your left. Center. Right. Center, left, right, same thing, but that's just kind of like this, okay? Bending your legs. One more heel, please. Now don't twist the leg. And just twist again. Four. Three. Don't twist the leg. This time you can twist. Two legs. Then twist. Then leg. Twist. Leg. This. Now the leg. Eight. Six. How about four? Let's go together. And let's up. Thrust. And two. One more. Good job. Keep your knees in. Stand down. Let's give ourselves a nice tight hug. Now we'll flip your knees round and round. And let's do this. Go ahead, just pull the knees in close. Stretch away your arm right leg straight. Bring it back in. Carefully roll up. Punch up. Extend your legs out. Push out through your heels, keeping in touch your toes. Fold forward. Good. Come on up. Extend the right leg. Reach your right hand over towards your left toes. Lift up, rotate. Turn up over right shoulder. Bring your left arm to the outside of the right thigh. And twist the switch. Right leg forward, bend the left knee. Bring your left hand to your right toe. Lift up, rotate. Right arm crosses to the outside of the left thigh. Good, and then we'll untwist, stretch both legs out, bend your knees a little bit, grab your toes, pull your hips towards your thighs, and then try to keep your legs straighter as you go forward. So come on up, let's use some shoulder roll with that foot, a little bit bigger, bring this, hold your arms out wide, open your heart, turn your head back, bring your hands together. Yay! Excellent job, you guys. That was our Chizel class for today. Don't forget lots of water, keep your body nice and juicy. We also want to make sure that we're practicing social distance, washing our hands 20 seconds at a time, wearing that face mask, covering mouth and mouth to make a huge difference, and also practicing wearing the mask and every day. So thanks for coming this morning. I will be back in touch tonight to let you know what's going on tomorrow. Have a great day. Enjoy the beautiful weather.